sound by Arthur Callum, Zonophone Record. On a summer afternoon, with a honeysuckle bloom, when all nature seemed at rest, neath a little rusty bower, neath the perfume of a flower, a maiden sat with one queen of the best. As they sang the songs of love, from the arbor just above, came a bee which lit upon the vine. As it sipped the honeydew, they both vowed they would be true. Then he whispered to her words before divine. You are my honey, honeysuckle, I am the bee. I'd like to sip the honey sweet from those little lips you see. I love you dearly, dearly, and I want you to love me. You are my honey, honeysuckle, I am the bee. Beneath that sky of blue, these two lovers found them through, with their hearts so filled with bliss. As they sat there side by side, he asked her to be his bride. She answered yes and sealed it with a kiss. For her heart had yielded soon, neath the honeysuckle's bloom, and through life they'd wander day by day. And he bowed just like the bee. I will build a home for thee. And the bee then seemed to answer then and say, you are my honey, honeysuckle, I am the bee. I'd like to sip the honey sweet from those little lips you see. I love you dearly, dearly, and I want you to love me. You are my honey, honeysuckle, I am the bee. You are my honey, honeysuckle, I am the bee. I'd like to sip the honey sweet from those little lips you see. I love you dearly, dearly, and I want you to love me. You are my honey, honeysuckle, I am the bee.